Right here, we have the equipment and technology to create our entirely own thing. We're able to brand ourselves as the Charger Bulletin News and put out content that reflects our community, put out content that shows off the talent and skills of our staff.